25 years ago, a friend of mine asked me to say some MC rhymes, so I said this rhyme that I'm about to say. Okay. Got a record deal and it went this way. Boomin' you're boomin' and you're boomin' and you're G. First one to play my shit with the DJ Kick a Pre. Chillin' in the crib like the five heartbeats. Hit my shit up on the radio, I jump up on my seat. Running around the crib like my seat is on the air. Screaming out the window cause nobody else in there. So I pick up the phone and call my niggas Tom and Dave White. Guess what, homie, yo, we on the airways. Next thing you know, I got two videos. Got gold, got clothes, and a whole lot of hoes. Pockets full of cash, sofas full of limos. Piece to run the DMC, listen to my demos. If I go back and it was all on me, it'd be strictly for my niggas representing 9-3. Cassettes, the CDs, the MP3s. You know a lot of shit changed since DMC, EEPMD, to the DOC. Boy, I'm damn near 30, wanna CID. Shit, 96 was my favorite year. Still independent, no major deal, but I made it here. Twin on the grind, it's kinda tricky to rock and rhyme. It's right on time. Still 187 on the undercover cop. The diehard boy, then this shit don't stop. Sucker MC, graduated the bitch. Niggas earn my stripe, and I ain't rocking heel figures. Still underestimated, but I ain't tripping on them. I just play the baseline, Scottie Pippen on them. C-I-M-E, in the place to be. Born and raised in Hollis, Queens on 2A Street. Right up on the ad with a diamond at 211 is where I perfected my timing at. With that jam pack, I'm just trying to be hottest nigga from 218 to 203. Slowly but surely, the flow is improving. Dope MC to keep the crowd moving. Mice got checked, turntables got spun. Talking early 80s, it was crazy, son. Had crews and cliques, a lot of dudes that mix. Graffiti art everywhere, put some B-boy tricks. Quick dance, backspins, yo, and all of that. Wasn't really about where the ball is at. Just two turntables and a microphone. Light pole, Crater Records, and the shit was on. So from Hollis to Harlem and back to Farmer, Springfield, all the gin, all the way to Yonkers, block parties, ball jams. We was putting it work, and it started in the Bronx. The piece to cool her. Get ready, let me talk, chill out on the mix. Mr. Magic Rap Attack for your hip-hop fix. And you didn't touch a mic if you could not flow. And now you all know how to start. We go! Clap your hands, everybody.
Yo, that was my shit.
Curtis Blow. Curtis Blow.
Give it,
Curtis Blow.
Can it be that it was all so simple then? Cause damn near Biddy still writing rhymes. But if he had the chance to do it all again, tell me, would he, could he, memories of the way he used to ride, of the way he used to ride, yeah, that's why they call him Father Time.
That's right.
Then.